Good morning, students. Now I am going to teach about ninth question from the following balance sheet of Rajan and Devan, who shared profit and loss 2:1 and interest on capital. Calculate interest on capital at 6% per annum for the year ending 31st December 2018. Balance sheet as on 31st December, capital accounts Rajan and Devan 1,80,000, Devan's 80,000, profit and loss appropriation account 1,80,000 and 40,000. Asset side, sundry assets 2,20,000. Rajan introduced an additional capital 40,000 and on 1st September. Devan introduced 30,000 drawings of Rajan and Devan during the year were 20,000. Okay. Profit earned during the year was 70,000. Profit earned during the year . First, calculate interest on capital. Rajan and Devan. Rajan and Devan. What is the capital? Capital is equal to Rajan's 1,00,000. Capital 1,00,000 and Devan 80,000. Next, drawings, we add the drawings. Drawings how much? Drawings is equal to 20,000. Devan's also 10,000. Next, you less the additional capital. Capital is equal to 1,20,000 and 90,000. Additional capital is subtracted by 40,000 and 30,000. Devan's amount 30,000. What will you get the answer? 80,000 and 60,000. Next, we add the profit. We subtract the profit. Profit is equal to, what is the profit? Profit amount is, Rajan's amount is 20,000 and Devan's amount is 10,000. So subtract the sum 60,000, 50,000. Next, we calculate the interest on capital. Interest on capital for Roger. What is the amount? 60,000. So we calculate the interest. In 60,000, how many percentage of interest? 6%. 6 divided by 100. 0, 0 cancel and 3,600. Next, Rajan's additional capital is how much? Additional capital is 40,000 rupees. 40,000. How many months? 9 months. 9 divided by 12 into 6 divided by 100. So we calculate the interest on capital is 6%. So 6 divided by 100. 0, 0 cancel. 1 6 are 6, 2 6 are 12, 1 2s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 200 into 9 is equal to 1800 rupees. So total capital, total interest on capital for Rajan is 3600 plus 1800. Total amount is 5400. Next, Devan. Interest on capital. Interest on capital is, what is the amount? Capital amount is 50,000 into 6 by 100. 0, 0, 0, 0 cancel. Rupees. Next, additional capital amount is 30,000 into how many months? 4 months. So 4 divided by 12 into 6 divided by 100. 0, 0, 0. 1 4s are 4. 3 4s are 12. 1 3s are 3. 2 3s are 6. What is the amount? 3 2s are 6 is equal to is 600. So 3000 plus 600 is equal to 3600 rupees.
Okay, so Devan's interest on capital is 3600.
Okay, do you understand? Next one,
10th person.
Onan and Bashir contribute 4,000 respectively. As capital. Share of profit is 2:1, and the profit before interest on capital for the year is 5000. Compute the amount of interest on capital. Compute the amount on interest on capital for the year is. Here is, if the partnership deed is silent too as the interest on capital, if interest on capital at 4% is allowed as per the partnership deed. Third one, if the partnership deed allow interest on capital at 6% per annum. So we have to calculate for the interest on capital.
A good for the solution is, first one, if the partnership deed is silent, the partnership deed is silent, so no interest on capital is allowed. So we have to calculate for the no interest on capital is allowed. Second one, since the profit is interest on capital at 4% allowed as per partnership deed. So profit is sufficient, interest on capital will be provided.
To Ahmed.
What is the capital amount is 60,000.
Interest on capital is 4%. 4 divided by 100. 4 divided by 100, 0, 0 cancel, 6 fours are 24. So 2400 rupees as interest on capital. Next one, Bashi. We calculate the interest on capital for Bashi. What is the capital amount? Capital amount is 40,000. 40,000 into 4 divided by 100. 4 is the interest on capital. 0, 0 cancel. 4, 4 is 60. So 1,600 on Bashi.
Third option is, if the partnership D allows interest on capital at 6% per annum.
So this is the second one and third one.
Since the profit is insufficient, the interest on capital will be provided.
Ahmed, capital amount is 60,000 into interest on capital is 6%, 0, 0, 6, 6 are 36, so 3,600.
Rupees 3,600
and Bashir is 40,000 into 6 divided by 100, 4, 6 are 24, so 2,400 rupees.
But profit is 5,000. So will be distributed to the partners in their capital ratio is 2 is to 1.
So the first one answer is silent.
So no interest on capital.
And the second one, interest on capital is 4%.
We have to calculate for the 2400 and 1600. Next, third one is, since the profit is insufficient, so interest on capital will not be provided. So profit is 5000, but we find out 3,600 and 2,400. So insufficient balance. So we will not be provided for the profit.